So, welcome to Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2019. I'm here to play the PC game version of Call of Duty Modern Warfare and to play the campaign again with better quality for recording, because the last time I did it, it was still on Xbox One X and with their own recording software. So we're gonna start a new game right now. Yes. I think I'm going to play it on regular still. But there are 5 different options now. I never knew that. Oh wow.
Our war is not for our fate. We fight to remove all foreign power from our soil.
We are Al-Qatala.
We are the killers. We fight without sorrow. We wage war without sympathy. This is the only way to live and die a true soldier.
LZ is in sight.
Looks like our boys are right on time, Colonel.
Roger, 3-1. Hitman teams are locked and loaded for assault. You are green to go.
Colonel, we may have a problem.
Too late, Laswell. We're live.
Not until I say so. Watch it at 3-1, how copy?
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot. But his mercs are prepping to move the chems into Urzikstan via convoy tonight. You're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
Well, we'll see about that.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, comment to your Barkov trucks, and get off the exit before the tide turns.
Copy, Watcher. We'll handle it.
It's definitely different from the Xbox One X version. The facial features are way more advanced in the in-game cutscenes. It is.
Barkov's men are moving the gas tonight.
What are the odds we run into General Barkov? Russian general wouldn't be caught dead out here. Heads up. Hearing two. Looking for us.
Down. We're clear. Copy.
Post up on the ridge and listen to lay the land.
Echo 3-1 to Blue Viking 5. Call for fire. Stand by for target confirmation.
Copy, 3-1. Viking is standing by.
Let's recce the area and make sure there's no Russian army down there. Check the railway.
Medium transport truck.
Transport for the gas.
Probably is.
On the move.
Movement in the rail yard.
That's how the gas comes in. No Russian military presence. Call it NCAA.
Blue Viking 5, this is Echo 3-1. Troops in the open, south gate. You are cleared hot.
Roger, 3-1. Target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Looks good. But now we have to go. Come on, Corporal Davis.
Good hunting.
Much obliged, Viking. We'll take it from here.
Sergeant Hoyt and Corporal Davis. Oh, I used my flashlight. That's why they saw me. I did not know that was a flashlight. It was still pretty dark. Oh, there goes the tower. I will just shoot them to put them out of the misery. Just... Burning Man? Nah. Just keep it at the festivals. Reloading every shot.
Got enemies inside.
Coming your way, Echo.
Taking them.
Okay, now I'm going to take the automatic mode. Is there something that I can use? Yeah, the Origin. Pretty decent shotgun.
Stay sharp, we're blind on this breach. Cut! There's an MG nest on that second deck!
Take him out!
Force it
after that!
We need to secure the gas before they move it.
Movement!
There's no visual here. Ah, I knew that was gonna happen, by the way. Still someone over there, wow. Hey! Yeah, they're breaking for the warehouse, yeah. We're gonna go there next.
Clear.
Gas must be inside.
Unless we're too late. Clear! Clear! Clear!
Chems may be inside. Masks up.
Maybe.
Let's do this.
My reflexes were on point for that one. We're on the catwalk though. Catwalk. That's a catwalk, yes.
Oh, let's get the power up. Shed some light, find this gas.
Roger,
light's coming on.
Hey!
We got a problem.
That's definitely Russian.
3-1 to watch you. Barkov's hired guns or Spetsnaz. We got Russian Army KIA. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Your man wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Oh, and now you want mission accomplished.
3-1 out.
Verify this is what we came for. We'll set the trucks for you guys.
Jackpot. PID in the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1. Load up and get back to base.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Here we go, boys.
All stations.
Engines, we are going to die. RV.
Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alex. Rally at the hook point for egress.
Wrong place, wrong time.
Watch your 3-1, high traffic. Alex, 3-1,
okay. I got you, 3-1.
We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast exfil. Watch her out.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel, Laswell.
General, my men...
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
When can you brief?
We just did.
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick. Yes.
Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attacks. Bombers or something worse.
We have snipers in position.
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, Crystal.
Gas.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
A-firm.
Sergeant? Heads up, white van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Saber to Raven, white van, multiple military.
Yep, it's them.
Visible, moving to intercept.
Roger, missile attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go.
Go, don't fucking move. Police, freeze. Hey, yo. I do not know the rules of engagement, sorry. I'm stupid.
Police, freeze! Get your hands up now!
Get down on the ground! I'm not gonna tell you again!
Whee! The Yito from the van, oh my god.
Saber 2, what the hell is going on down there?
There's been a detonation at Piccadilly Circus. Shots fired, officers down. We need medical down here now.
I only have a fucking pistol.
Oh,
hostages secured one second ago. Electronic store, no cook.
Oh, there's a building they're shooting out of. Okay, a pistol can obviously not reach that. I need to get over there. Need some help?
Captain Price.
Sergeant Carrick.
You with me?
Oh, of course it's the beginning to Gas and Price.
Check those corners.
Please help!
Hostages up top.
We need help up here!
Get it off me! Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me! I'm not one of them!
Oh, he's fucked.
Open!
Can you help
him? Try it.
Let me see my gun. It's going off.
6 seconds.
No time!
Help me! Wait! What are you doing?
Why does Price push me away? Why does he do that? Come on.
All stations. Bomb is clear. Prep medical, we're coming up. Okay, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here. You broken?
I'm good. Let's go.
Okay then. Trigger discipline.
Saved lives today, Sergeant.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed. So everyone can just keep pretending we're not at war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Come on.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatala's claiming responsibility.
On orders from the Wolf in Urzikstan.
Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CR.
You know Commander Karim?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Karim. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, Radami. Jazuli Alcom.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and Lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
Yeah.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelling out to him.
Marhaba Ali Urzikstan, Alex.
Follow me. These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
How?
Okay then.
Explosives.
That's the mission for today. 26th of October, 2019. 15-1300.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves.
I know I said it wrong, but it sounded way cooler.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Watch my sister.
I will say to Santa Claus that I got his package.
You too.
Hamsara. Yalla. Merki.
Zelemekafu.
Well, sometimes Alex can look like an Italian bastard. This game looks so amazing. Way better than Black Ops Cold War, by the way.
It'll do.
Hadir's face actually looked so lifelike in that cutscene, by the way.
If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Jesus, you can walk really fast.
They will be very soon. Their officers are coming.
Show up?
Almost never. He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting
men on the work line, women to the trucks.
Brick.
This is where we split up. You need to confide in men's in. Get through that main door. I'll find you on the other side.
In what kind of outfit am I?
Go left, down the alley.
I really would want to know. I know this game is very vulgar and pretty realistic as it comes to war crimes, but to see it is not the best.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon.
It will most likely be in this building.
I'll keep watch on the guard.
I still don't know if oil filters work, though.
That'll do it.
Good. Head back in the flank right. Go around right flank. You get two. I'll take the rest.
Рабочая сила.
Oh damn. I did not see that coming.
Hold up. Stay away from the door.
Осторожно. Могут быть растяжки.
Do you have a shot?
Yep.
Take two. I'll take the other.
Clear.
This way.
Throwing knife.
About your contacts.
We have the explosives. Her sacrifice will not be in vain.
D50? Oh, wow.
Hide the gun. We're going back outside.
Follow me. I'll lead.
Oh yeah, the hanging scene.
What is this?
Please, she's just scared.
Stand down. I know what you mean. We understand why we do this. They hang because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
You live peacefully.
This is a goddamn war crime.
Help each other.
There's a lot of them. There's actually also a couple videos on the internet about Call of Duty Modern War Crimes.
Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base will come running.
Giving us a window to attack.
Let it close on the helicopter. I'll cover you. Guards get in your way. Take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
Oh, which way do I go? This way? Another oil filter. Oh, bruh. I did not know you could find a second one to use it. For some other practices.
There's only crime and punishment. One by one, we will eliminate these executors from our streets and create a safe place to work and prosper under my rule. This revolt.
Guards on the entry. Two down.
Huh.
I'm at the target.
You know what to do.
Threaten the safety and security of those who follow me.
The plague of
today, they will be fighting.
Plant explosives.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
The other one's right there, so... Maybe I can go in and go up.
Now, move up.
Russia is here to defend your life, your liberty, your independence. My reserves of manpower are inexhaustible. I will not be defeated by citizens of...
Do I actually need to go? Oh yeah. Okay.
Charges set.
Regroup on my position.
Now we have to just let the C4 off.
Blow it.
Hey!
Beautiful, Alex. Well done. Now this way.
Wait. Take the left. hold your fire. Look, it worked. Troops on the base are rushing into the fence. Okay, the trucks are undefended. Take them out next. Cut! Under the truck! More are coming. Follow close.
Yeah, we made it. More C4? Is that not enough? What?
A shame to miss.
Damn.
But we have to get on with our attack before it's too late. The next street will lead us back to the tunnel under Tarix.
Shit!
Oh, we're making a break for it. She is fucking fast.
Window.
What the hell is this?
Alex, get down.
Don't move. Keep your head still.
Just as she said that, oh wow. What a stink. What a translation. Oh, I'm so happy that I found this.
Good work. To the tunnel, quickly. More may be coming. Look, reinforcements from the airbase. Our plan is working.
Okay then. What was the plan, actually?
Shit. Tarek's door is open.
Where's Tarek?
Dead. He would never abandon his post. Let's go.
The foliage?
Clear. Let's head down. Get to Hadir.
He lost good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
You are in my house now, Alex. I set up on the edge of Barkov's base. Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close, enemies closer.
I told you we have our ways. No grenades, so we improvise.
Not bad.
Think we fight this war with sticks and stones?